What's up? What's up, Beard Gang? This is the Bearded Barber here. I'm standing in a DMV line. I'm the first one here today, man. I think they called me John. Somebody called me John earlier today, man. But I'm here today. I don't care what nobody got to say. I don't care. It don't matter. I'm here right now in line waiting for to take this doggone CDL. I think it's a Class A permit test, man. So, inshallah, y'all pray for me, man. Inshallah, hopefully, I can pass this CDL test. I feel real smart today, man. I feel real good. I feel like I got all my brain and all my faculties, man. I got all my synapses is firing perfectly, man. I feel like I went over the material, man. I feel like I understand and know the material, man. I feel like I can pass this exam today, man. I feel like I can pass the test, man. I feel like that. I feel like I can pass this doggone test today, man. I feel strong. I feel good. I feel rejuvenated. I feel inspired, man, to pass this doggone Class A permit test today by the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, man. So y'all stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully I can walk out of here today with some type of permit test after taking a picture or something, man. You know what I'm saying? I could walk out of here with some type of paperwork in my hand, you know, where I could definitely get that permit test, man. Alhamdulillah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the greatest, man. So hopefully I can get that permit test, man. You know, and pass it like I'm supposed to. So, alhamdulillah, we in line, we at the DMV. I don't want to show y'all exactly what DMV it is. I ain't going to put the address on there. I don't want to blow their spot up. But I don't want to put the address exactly on there. But that's what it is, man. We at the DMV. You can tell this is old Hick Town. Man. Look at the buildings. Look at this, man. A little bitty small town, man. I will tell you it's the state of North Carolina. I will say that. But other than that, man, it's a little small town. What's up, boss? Little small town, man. But hopefully, man, I'll go in here, man, and do my best on this test, man. I woke up this morning, made it to the Fajr Salat, man. You know, alhamdulillah. I thank God for the ability to pray in congregation. Thank God for healness, for protection, and for guidance from the Most High God. Truly, man. Truly. So it looked like we got some other CDL drivers here, man. Like a whole rack of them. So alhamdulillah, it is good. Alhamdulillah. I love it. But stay tuned, man. Hopefully, I can walk out here with some paper in my hand. Inshallah. Okay.